I'm back with another one. This time, we got Lil Peep, XXXTentacion, called Falling Down. I haven't even heard it. I'm really excited to hear this. I love X. Peep is dope. Rest in peace to both of them. Bruh. Hit that thumbs up button for me, though. Hit that subscribe button. Beats by Dre for 1K. Let's get it. Were they in the works of a collab already, or did X reach out after Peep passed? What? Wow. Who knew that this collab would be like something that happened? You know what I mean? Like, wow. Remember seeing photos of like X and Peep all over Instagram, and I never thought that I'd actually hear them both together. Like, that's crazy to me. Wow. So he chose to do the collab with Peep after Peep had passed, just for him to pass too. Bruh, that's too early, this is too heavy. I shouldn't film stuff like this in the morning. This is not okay. This is not okay. Jesus. Beautiful song, though. This is a beautiful song. Rest in peace to X and Peep, man. I had a video I did on Mac Miller, but I just couldn't get myself to like edit and upload it. I prefer not to be a channel where I upload videos that have no cuts, no edits, none of that crap. I don't like that. I feel like it's you being lazy. But rest in peace to Mac as well. Mac is part of my adolescence. He was there a lot. He was big. He was essential to like my high school experience. Like, you know what I mean? I feel like people around my age probably feel the same exact way. Like Mac, when he came out for us, it was like there wasn't anyone cooler when he came out. Like he was that cool guy. Rest in peace to all three of them. May their families have peace. This is a great song. I hope you guys have a nice day. Stay up and stay solid. I'll catch you guys in the next one. I'm like, move!